All right, here we go. We're about 3 weeks with Sassy's little pups, and we were finally able to get our naming crew together. Everybody's been busy. And so we got collars and big day for names. Okay, Kenzie, you want to go first?
Sure. All right. This is Henry. It's a male, and I like his little feet.
That's Henry. What color is his collar?
Blue and white.
He has a blue and white collar, and that's Henry. All right. How about Braylon? Are you still thinking of names?
Nope, I got it.
All right, here's Braylon.
This is Bella, and she is a female.
And what color collar?
Apricot.
Apricot.
And
okay.
What I love about her is that she loves to wibble around.
Okay.
And this is... this is... This is me.
Who?
This is Mason.
Mason? Or who? What's it? What's
Joey.
Your
pup? This is Joey.
Okay, that's Joey.
Think about Jocelyn's dogs. Sit down.
What color collar?
Black.
Black. Okay,
so male.
Joey is black male. Okay. How about here, back here?
He's whiny.
Grace.
His name is Rocky, and he has, I forgot what color it's called.
What color collar?
Teal.
Teal. And it's a little boy?
It's a boy, and I like that he squirms.
He squirms, okay.
Come here. This is Molly. And it's a girl, and she has a pink collar, and I love that she's cuddly.
Okay. Now let's go to Maddie.
I think this is going to be Carter. He's a boy, and I love how he has a bunch of energy. And this is...
And Carter has a what color collar?
Blue.
Blue. Okay.
And then this is Abby. She's female. And I love how she's calm, and like if I lay her down on my lap, she'll like fall asleep and I can pet her, and she has a red collar.
Okay. Now let's go over here for Yumpy.
This is Chicky.
Who?
Chicky.
Chicky? Okay.
And she has a pinkish purplish collar.
Pinkish
purple. And what I love about her is she has these cute big eyes.
Cute big eyes. Okay.
And this is Havana, and she has a red collar with puppy paws.
Red collar.
And what I love about her, she pees.
What do you love about her?
What I love about her.
She potted on you.
I know.
What do you love about Havana?
I like her because she's really cute, and she's really,
because she's cute, and you just love her.
Yeah.
All right, girls, you want to set them down?
Potty.
Yes.
Okay.
Just
let him go.
Let him go,
puppy.
Anything you want to say to the puppy bars?
You should adopt them because they're adorable, cuddly, playful, and fun.
Make sure you give them a great home.
Yeah.
You should love and cherish them
love
for your whole life.
That's right. And there's Sassy. She is doing great. Alright, I'll get you some. Oh, that one's crashed.
Yeah.
I have hands.
here.
Who's this one here?
It's Carter.
Carter.
Carter. He's just looking at Braylon's shirt.
Biting Braylon. Who are these guys?
Bella.
Bella.
And Joey.
Joey, come here.
And then you got three.
Yeah. Rocky. The baby.
That's Grace's puppy.
Oh, he's been whining all along.
Where's yours going there, Yumpy?
Havana.
Havana. I hope you guys remember all these names. I think they're tired. They've been out playing a little bit.
I have hair all over my pants.
Yeah.
I do too.
Bye.
Shedding.
That one's licking you. All right, guys. This is the crew. Jesse's crew of nine. Joey wants it,
baby.
Too.
Baby!
You want to say hi? You want to say hi? You want to say hi?
Hi. Hello.
Goodness, Maddie. They're all wanting you to love them.
Actually, I kind of think
they... All right, let Sassy go. Sassy. She's wanting her pups. All right. So there's the crew.
And dogs. Listen, dogs. I love dogs. I love puppies.
Great. All right. Let's get them put up.